American Type song. We were just, you know, putting in our own words.
Where is everybody?
I left a note for you at the hospital. It was to invite you to dinner next Friday at my house.
Oh, Emile, I don't think I can come. I have rehearsals for this.
I already invited several of my friends and the planter's colony.
A big party, but then if I don't come, you won't miss me.
Well, it was for them to meet you, and more importantly, for you to meet them. I want you to know what your life would be like here. And I want you to know more about me, how I live and how I think.
More about you?
Well, you know very little about me.
That's right. Come see me. Do you think about politics much? And if so, what do you think about politics?
My political philosophy? Is that what you mean?
I think that's what I mean.
Well, first of all, I believe in the free life and freedom for everyone.
Like in the Declaration of Independence.
All men are created equal.
Oh, Emile, do you really believe that?
But of course.
Oh, thank goodness.
Well, that's actually why I'm here. Why I killed the man.
I've been meaning to ask you about that, actually. I hope you don't think I'm prying into your life and asking you a lot of personal questions. But I always find it interesting why a person kills another person.
Of course. I was worried you. When I was a boy, I carried my heart in my hand. And when this man came to our town, though my father said he was good, I knew he was bad. I was young. Soon he drew all the mean and the cruel people to him, and he was running our town. He could do what he wanted, take what he wanted. I was young. And I stood up in the public square and I made a speech. I called upon everyone to stand with me against him.
What did they do?
They walked away.
Why?
They saw him standing behind me. I turned to him, and he said, "I'm going to kill you now." And we fought. I was never so strong. I knocked him to the ground, and when he fell, his head struck a stone. So I ran to the waterfront, and I joined a cargo boat. I didn't even know where I was going. But it brought me here. Where I am now.